What's up, guys? Today we are going to be playing the part four, I'm pretty sure, of the Champions League mode, and reversing Juventus again. As you guys might know, we lost 3-2 against Juventus. We're not doing that well, but this is how the going for now. And yeah, we're going to try and change that now, hopefully. There's how the team is looking for now. But I kinda want to take Martial, put Rashford there. That's looking not bad. Okay, that's not a bad team. So guys, let's just get into it and let's win, basically. Yeah, let's go. Okay. We're playing away this time. Oh, okay. Juventus Stadium. Come on, United. Oh, what am I? Jeez. Glory, glory, my United. Okay, go on, Sanchez. Use that pace of yours. Up to Lukaku. Lukaku cuts in. Rainy. It's an easy ball for De Gea. Yes, Lukaku. Ah, lucky. Alright, at least we get a corner. Come on! Come on. End it off. Guys, in real life, the game was actually 2-1 for Manchester United. Hopefully we can actually win. Maybe even more than 2-1. Not that Juventus score. Oh, I just said that they really scored. No. What was that pass? So lucky. No, I'm just gonna get it up. Don't risk anything. Come on. Lukaku can't score too. It's like real life. But I know that wasn't, let's say, a shot, but it just came to my head about Lukaku. Chris Wallen, get back there. Is the help? No. Yes. Oh. Okay, well, there's 1-0 for Juventus. How's that thrown for them? This game is rigged. Should have crossed it in earlier then. Good save, De Gea. I'm not liking this. Oh no, oh my god. Sorry that I'm not talking, I'm very concentrating. Guys, just wait, my thing's like really glitchy. I'm back. I'm back. Oh gosh, really not doing well. There it is. 2-0. Guys, I'm really sorry. But it's, so if I don't, like, let's say win this part, I'll like keep on starting again until I win. It's like that. That's annoying though. Well, yeah. See, really, I can just say see you guys next time.